on the right. Clear on the right.
Hurrah!
Hello. Hello. Welcome to another video. This one I'm recording, it's not a live stream, but what I'm going to do today, because I've got a little bit of time, I'm going to do something completely different. I'm going to go and hang out in the Road2Racer lobby. Yeah, not going to do it live streaming. I know he live streams. If you've not been onto Road2Racer's live streams, then you need to check him out. But basically, it's a place for beginners, learners, if you like, of sim racing. And usually, time does not allow me to take part, because he's across the other side of the pond, and I'm in the good old sunny UK. You've got to excuse me, because it's the mid afternoon over here. We're going to try this out. I'm sort of anxious about doing it. It's freaking raining. I don't believe it. We're into the oh god. Yeah, my first time in the lobby, and it's raining. But he's fixing it, so hopefully we won't be restarting it. We're rejoining the server, so bear with me. Let's try again. So let's go. There we are, guys, first time into someone's lobby. Wish me the best of luck, because I don't know what I'm doing. I hope I know what I'm doing here. Anyway, if you've not tried, if you don't know who Road2Racer is, he's quite new to sim racing. Anyway, I want to just take my time. I want to make sure that I don't cock things up for other folk. I had a play on the Redbull Ring the other night. Let them pass. I don't want to mess anyone racing. Anyway, I'll put links into the comments below. I'll put a link to Road2Racer's YouTube in the comment section below. We're on qualifying, so
easy night. God, God, talk about nervousness. I don't know how slow I'll be. I probably will be slow. I think I'd want to start at the back anyway. I'll let everyone else qualify. Raymond.
Well done, mate. Personal best. Yellow flag ahead. Watch out in front.
Right, I'm 7 out of 18. Should do that in Thursday. Come on, a good one. So we'll stay here, I think, and can we do anything? So that was qualifying. I'm currently 15th. Oh dear, talk about anxious. Oh my god, application audio capture. Let's have a look, make sure we're actually on. Yeah, we're on AC2. Linear ropes. Yeah. Right. So, I'm going to wait this out. I'd rather start at the back. I've got people behind me. Oh, I don't want to swear. I've got people behind me. I wanted to. Oh dear. Calm myself down. I need to calm down. Oh my god.
30 seconds.
This is ridiculous.
Stay in double file.
I thought that I'd actually selected the Porsche GT2. And a couple of times I referred to driving the Porsche. So if you hear me referring to it, it's a mistake. I'm actually driving the Ferrari 296.
Well, I don't know what I'm doing here. Am I going through it?
Low tire pressure, stay clear of the curbs.
Great.
Green light, go, go, go. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Wow.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Well, I avoided that.
Car on the left.
Clear on the left. Who have we got behind? I don't know. Come on. This is no different to racing with AI. I've done enough of that.
Yellow flag ahead, watch out.
Uh-oh, yellow flag.
Slow car ahead. Slow car ahead. Slow car ahead. Car on the right. Clear on the right. Well done, mate. The fastest lap so far. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Sausage beer.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
I'm not doing too much talking on this video, but this is a bit different to racing with the AI. These guys, I know we're all supposed to be learning the ropes, but some of them are fairly quick. Am I gonna I'm following Casey. He's doing a lot of chatting. I'm going to put a move on and try and catch him again. Of course, I think this is the first time. This is the first time I've driven the Porsche GT2. A bit of a baptism of fire. So I'm waiting for some front runners to make mistakes. Well, keep off the gas. I'm not catching that. I was catching him because he was dawdling a moment ago. I don't know what. It's hard work when you're trying to remember. I'm recording a video as well. This is a decent lap. Well, for me, anyway. Someone made a mistake. Turn one. Oh yeah. Two.
Slow car ahead.
Don't know what happened there. Got 12 more minutes. Oh, someone's going wide. I feel like attacking someone now. Of course, today, this afternoon, I'm off work. I came home this morning feeling rather crap. Came home, did a COVID test.
Well done, mate.
That's negative. Had a sleep. Still feel a bit grim, but and then I thought, oh, let's try and forget all about the woes of this week or this last week. And finally, jump on the Road2Racer, learning the ropes lobby. And he's getting ever so popular, his Road2Racer. There's some really good content videos as well, which usually very entertaining, very funny. And I started watching him over Christmas.
Yellow flag in sector one.
I've got one coming up.
We're halfway through, not over yet.
Got one coming up. Oh, took that nice. I've got a fast car coming up behind, I think. Don't know who that is. I hope this is recorded all right. It was rather a spur of the moment thing and I didn't have time. Oh! Didn't have time to test everything out, so see the sound's working all right. Recording audio. So, sorry, I'm chewing gum. I get anxious, nervous. As you can see about the wrong choice of gears for that corner and this one. I've got one coming up behind, he's coming quite quick. Are you coming? You'll make him go round me?
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Oh, I'll let him go because I think, oh dear. Oh dear, come on, wrong gear. I'm having... By the way, I think it might be construed that I get I chat when I get nervous. I didn't think I did, but I am. Oh, bloody knives weren't short. I'm still trying to remember all the things that I've been trying to learn. I know I'm languishing at the back of the field, but I just want to make sure that I don't stuff everyone else's race up or get in the way of anyone. I don't know, we've got a red dot following.
There's a car exiting pit lane.
Car behind me, is he fighting? Oh, oh, go wide, go wide. Ooh. Too deep. This one's going to come past me as well.
Faster car is approaching. Watch out. Car on the right. Clear on the right. Yellow flag, yellow flag. Be careful there. Slow car ahead.
Flashing blue flags at me for no one there. Well, I pussyfooted around debating too much to jump into one of these, and I'm one of the wall nearly.
Yellow flag in sector one.
Yeah. Got a bit of that anxious, nervous about taking part or jumping in here.
Faster car coming up behind you.
There's no point, I'm not racing him, so I just want to not upset anyone, but also have some fun. And I don't know why I didn't jump into one of these before, especially over the Christmas period, because of course, you know, over the Christmas period I was off work. But at that point I was just getting into this sim thing myself, so right. Sorry about the chewing the gum. It's annoying, I know. Now this has just dropped me, this corner there. I think my tyres are getting a bit, they're looking a bit cold. Nearly the end anyway now, so just don't want to drop it. Oh no, am I going to be lapped because I've got a load coming up behind?
The car behind you.
Oh,
car on the left. Clear on the left. Faster car coming up behind. Watch out.
That's it. First day panic. Come to a standstill. I don't think.
All right, man, the leader is on the final lap. Give it a final push. Yellow flag in sector one.
How am I going to get to the end without being passed by another one? I can always give it a go. I don't want to bin it on the last lap. Oh, put too much. Good lap. I can keep it together without having to slow down to let people pass.
Yellow flag ahead, watch out in front. There's a slow car up ahead.
I'm being a
thank you.
come on.
Been blue flag, bro.
Alright, race is over. Good job, mate. You did your best. Bring it back to the pits.
Oh, that was good. Didn't finish. Oh, awesome. So, I'm quite happy with that. Let's go again. We're going again. Shall we go again? Right. I'm going to finish off, but I am going to go out again. But I'm going to stop recording this now, because if I don't stop recording it, we're going to end up with a massively long video. So I'm going to love you and leave you. I'm actually going to go out again. I've quite enjoyed it, but I'm going to stop this film now. Listen, I'm going to put the link to Road2Racer in the comment section below. Be sure to check him out if you haven't already. Thanks for joining me. If you're watching this video, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. Enjoy your racing, and we'll see you in another video very soon. Bye-bye for now.